so depressing, man. This stuff used to be so green, that's so alive.
Everyone says.
Yeah.
When you're running down the interstate, it just looks like winter.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Everything is just bare.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. It's just winter.
Or cell phone. I think this one's a gas station.
Yeah, that's a gas station.
Oh, the
what
Shell,
is that,
yeah.
5 hours, you think?
Yeah, that's what they're saying. That's what some of the locals were saying. They were talking to
and how much are they paying? Like, exorbitant prices? Or
no, it's like 70 cents a liter on average.
They're doing cash purchases? You have to take the cars?
I haven't gone up in...
They do have a limit. I think it's a $10 or $15 limit.
Oh, really?
Per person.
Wow, that's not far down.
We stopped at a house 2 days ago that the guy was running generators solely to keep his meat, his freeze lockers, power.
Yeah.
So he was having to sit in line. He said, 5-6 hours a day to get $10 to $15 worth of gas, just to have enough power to power. Freezers room.
No kidding.